Before I take questions, I want to show you my Democratic socks in hopes of good luck today in Georgia.